Firefighters have also gained some ground on the moose fire burning near Salmon. The latest update from the Forest Service about just a little less than an hour ago shows the fire has burned more than 98,000 acres now, but is 44% contained. Cooler temperatures have given crews opportunities to knock down hot spots in uncontained areas of the fire.